Welcome back to Let's Play Daggerfall Unity Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, waiting to take on our next Archaeologists Guild quest. And we've been working down the list. This is the next one, Evidence Lost. Our association attracts all manner of people, and not all merit our trust. Occasionally we make mistakes. I need someone to retrieve a cloth and cloth amulet. Oh, a cloth amulet one of our members or former members has absconded with. Will you exact a punishment and recover what was has been stolen? I will and have do it. To be clear, we do not know where Morgasa Garaham has gone. You'll have to do the detective and legwork to get it back. Give me a place to start? I hope a reward of 378 gold pieces will be sufficient for the effort. Please have the cloth amulet here within 28 days. Best of luck. Give me something. Okay. Should I start asking who this... Maybe I should ask around the guild. Maybe they're not just... not that... you know... they're not very... what would you call it? Organized? A former member of the Archae... wait, who was it again? Oh, the Dark Lord. No, that's him. No. Repair recall mark? Come back when you have risen in rank in the organization. I can ask about Theodore and Mosley, but I know where he is. By Palladius. Should I ask around town? Maybe they've stayed close by? They stole it from this guild? And not one in another town? Spirits of High Rock, just what I need. Hold on one second. I know this is weird to do this. Fork. Okay. So this is the name I want. Barbolda? I knew it was Barb something. Barbolda. Morriston. Is this like a hard quest to actually carry out? So I can't ask where... Barbolda is here. How am I supposed to find out where this person is? And I'm not sure why he's even on here. So maybe I just have to go to a town. Oh, now they only gave me 8 days. Before I had like 28 days, 24 days, something like that. I don't know what I'm doing. Yeah, I wanted to go look at this. Oh, this is me, right? Field officer? Oh no, I'm field agent. That's cool, it does go with intelligence. Let me try at an inn. I'm just gonna ask at an inn, and then I'm gonna leave here because maybe if we go to the right city. We'll get the option. This is like. I wonder if I can sell this stuff. Yes, this is the pawn shop. I found out where you can. Actually googled it. I found out where you can get this, sell this stuff, which is quite a bit. So all this stuff like holy water and candles, prayer beads, because this stuff's heavy. I'm keeping the clothes just for the hell of it. I mean, maybe I'd read it. I think I'd like read it for a book reading, or like wear that for a book reading, but you can't see it. You can't see your character in this game, only in the screen. So, I mean, you can see it when I go in to my inventory to get the book, which is true. Actually a real scarab or like something fashioned into the shape of a scarab. Because it seems weird with all this stuff to just have a bug in the middle of it. Gathered quite a bit of these things. That's better. My wagon's a lot less full now. Buy these too, awesome. $28,638 gold. Letter of credit, thank you very much. I am much obliged by that. I didn't want to be weighed down by that anyway. Well, here's a torque. It's not the torque they're looking for. Cloth amulet was the first thing they were asking about. An adamantium katana. 6 to 15, 6 to 19. Is a katana a longsword? Or is it two-handed? Is it a greatsword? Hold on a second. I'm not sure if I can find out without buying it. Yeah, it looks like it's a longsword. Because I'm able to have the buckler on at the same time. By the way, I need to identify this stuff. Or this thing. Alright, so this is better than the mithril. Although I am just going to stick the mithril in my wagon just in case this breaks down easy. So I'll make the adamantium one my backup. Which I'm now just wielding it anyway. Adamantium, baby. I'm like Wolverine now. Alright, so where do I go? I was looking for an inn. Tavern. Behind me is the closest one. Is it this building? Yes. The Black Wolf. I like it. I'm in the Merchants. We hate the Mages Guild. Get lost. Damn, really? You get no response. Wow. Field? Is that where Barbolo Morston is? Ah, here it is. Gotta be somewhere around here. She shows up under, where is? I haven't got a clue. I heard that name somewhere before, but I got no idea where. Did I get regional? No. General? So under location, but general. No. Where did I find her? Where did I find it with this guy? Oh, I want to help you cross the street. Is that what he said? This guy. Location general. No. Or tell me about. Oh, tell me about. Okay, tell me about. Yeah. Oh, maybe I know something, but I'm not to talk about it. Go on and find a friend or someone who knows something. I'm ain't neither. You have to go. You're not going nowhere. Went off to Cathley running from the archaeologists, but you may already know that. Cathley. Alright. I wonder if anyone can corroborate that. Ask someone who gives a damn. I neither know nor much care. This conversation has grown tiresome. Leave me now, Persephone. Better steer. Even if I knew something, I wouldn't be telling a high elf. Kathleen. Said you might know something, now you don't have the clue. Kathleen, that's all I know. I wish I could tell you more. Alright, he corroborates. Let's go to Kathleen. Let's climb on a building. I'll bring down the walls, I will. Spelled like that, I believe, yeah. Heavy bag of assorted items. Where's your bag? My name is Caroloria Morwing. I'm going to Tunbeth Hamlet to sell some of my wares, but I don't mind stopping on the road to do business. Do you want to trade? Sure. Bracer? No. 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 See, you don't know if these things are magical or not. I think I bought a bunch that were just, like, regular items. If that's an amulet, yeah, it's gotta be magical. Alright, so we're in Kathleen, so we still need to find this person. Ask around some more, friends. Someone's bound to know. I will. You lumbering Hulk, you. Why would I want to help you? By the Dark Lord, as if I know. Ask someone else. Hey, asking someone else. Ellen? What the hell do I want? I'm ain't neither. Oh yes, went off to Kathleen running from the archaeologists. We're in Kathleen. Oh, I'm supposed to ask here, maybe? Oh. You asked the right person. Just look for it west of here. You called Barbolda it. Queensley residence on the map. Excellent, thank you very much. No. Map. Oh. We are close by, luckily. Heading west. Possibly that building? Yes. An irritated voice hollers, "It's open!" Now, I don't know if she's willing to get rid of this torque. Willingly. If she's willing to get rid of it willingly, then we'll be very willingly. If she attacks me, I'm gonna go check out that wardrobe. Two doors left. Not you. Never mind. Are you the one? I'm hitting you with adamantium. I'm just not that great at longsword right now. You strike down the thief, now to recover the torque. Well, that would be it. Also got some bamboo. Well, since you didn't attack me, I'm not gonna steal from you then. Okay, good. We got it. That was easy. Fireballs. Back to Daggerfall. Stray animals roam freely throughout the city streets. They do have a 3D animals mod, but there's no sound from the animals. So I'm kind of just waiting until they fix that. As far as I know. Unless they fixed it very recently. They open at 11. Thirty-six and 94. Excellent work. Do not be concerned for our friend's life. Sooner or later, the same would have occurred by someone else's hand. No one will raise an eyebrow. Have your fee, and my thanks. Thanks. You have my thanks for your thanks. Oops, wrong thing. Okay. So Mage's Guild did not go down anymore, but Archaeologists went up to 41. I like that. Grab another quest. Maybe this is another small one. Permission to speak. We received a message from a field agent, Gondon Wickfield, stating that he found something of value. We need someone willing to enter the cave he works in and bring back the object. Will you do it for 432 gold pieces? Yes. I'll pay you if you bring it here in 21 days. Our agents never disclose their location via written communications for their own safety, so you'll first have to speak with Theodosteer Ashhart, who's in Westhead Moor. Take this letter of authenticity. We run a tight ship with regards to these matters, so he will disclose no information without proof. Stay safe, field agent. Alright. Westhead Moor, Theodosteer Ashhart. Alright, so I have a letter of authenticity with me now. Can't look at it. Alright. Got in the habit of throwing spells from up here. Not at people, just Because you get a little climbing, and then you get a little destruction using. Gone in Wickfield, a fellow member has found the object of value, an object of value, during a field excavation. In accordance with guild rules, he omitted his current location. I must speak with Theater Steer Ashhart in Westhead Moor to learn where to go, and I've received a letter proving my authenticity. Alright. Westhead Moor. Right on the water. Makes sense for a moor to be on the water, actually. Yes. Well, I can't ask the dog where he is. Okay. Barbana? Get a Ashhart. Even if you did know. Isasa? Gotta be somewhere around here. I heard of you, Persephone. I'd help you if I could. By asking me like a normal human being would. Not looking good here. Begging your pardon, but that's just a stupid question I don't think I should have to answer. Also, everyone should know where this person is. But they don't seem to, though, actually. Bless my lord, just what I need. What you're going to want to do is to go east of where we're standing. Okay, mark it on the map. Oh. She's in the Odd Athenaeum? Saying that right? That's a store, I guess? Yeah. It's a shop. And it's mostly east of here, but a little south as well. Where's your caddy? Is it this? Or the one next to it? No, it's this. I just have to find the door. Okay. Oh, it's closed. Opens in an hour and a half. Unfortunately, I can't loiter for 1.5 hours. One point, yeah. Oof. Check out there, those are pretty cool looking. Oops. Who am I supposed to talk to? Thea Dastair Ashart. Yeah, it's not you. Ah! Your story is interesting, but I do not believe it. If you are a member of the Archaeologists, why have I never seen you before? I need proper proof before I speak of Gondon Wickfield's whereabouts. But I have the letter. Isn't this my authenticity? Since when did my... I never had a problem talking to merchants before. He's the second guy now. And now he won't let me... I guess I'm gonna fail this quest. This guy won't talk to me. Let's rest here and come back tomorrow, maybe. That's the only thing I can think. It's small, but it suits my purposes. I'll just sleep for like 12 hours, I guess. Oh. Enemies? Streetwise improved. Actually, it'd be 24 hours. There's probably not an enemy nearby. It's probably that alchemist. Go away. I'm trying to sleep. What time is it now? 4:31. So streetwise improved to 8%. All right, so we're going to sleep for another 5 hours. Talk to me. Filthy the Mages Guild? No loyal merchants would help your kind. Since when can I... Doesn't tell him how I am with the merchants. Alright, well, he won't tell me. I'll go back to Daggerfall. Where are you heading? Into the city? Hello there, it's a beautiful day, isn't it? This seems something that a Nightblade would say. Are you perhaps an adventurer too? I'm over here north. I have to go all the way north. The good news is once I go all the way north, I'm just about there. I might have to just let this quest expire and take the hint. Ding dong dong. Who knows, maybe that was supposed to happen and I was supposed to return to the Adventure Guild. Oh, we gave you the wrong letter of authenticity or something. But I didn't... There's no option for me to, like, give the thing to him. What would I do? Drop it where he is? It doesn't seem likely. This is it. I'd have to wait, though. Guy won't talk to me. I guess this quest is bugged. And I can't take on another quest until that one's done. That's a sad state of affairs. There's a tavern right there. I wonder how much of a hit I'd take with them. A room for 18 days. Nice hat.